I'm in London White City and I've got a white fern box like the Dwinnell. It's really windy up here. I am such a geek. I left this very camera, my phone, in the cafe in John Lewis. And it was a good couple of hours until I realised, because this is absolutely worthless, this phone. It's absolutely worthless to everybody except me, because it's a defunct phone. It's a Microsoft phone, so no one's ever going to want it. Oh, I am such a moron. Well, anyway, I rang and got through to James at Westfield. Got my phone back. I spoke to James at Customer Services in John Lewis and got my phone back. Because I knew no one had nicked this. I knew no one had nicked this phone because it is completely worthless. Like I said, it's a Microsoft phone. It's got gaffer tape on the back. The reason why is to make it more stealthy. And the second reason is because it overheats. It gets really hot when I'm holding it, when I'm filming. And then that makes me hands sweaty, and because the screen is so rubbish and so unresponsive, that the minutest bit of moisture means that it just breaks. Oh, I can't believe I got it back. Oh well. So now I'm gonna write in and say thanks to James in John Lewis for getting my phone back, as if I left it in the cafe. I was having a vanilla latte. I was outside because it's nice and cold and windy and rainy, my favourite kind of weather. And not paying attention, got up to leave, left my phone. Oh my word, yeah, straight after filming the bit about the white fern box. I've only just thought, I should have asked if he wanted his picture taken, shouldn't I? But then that would have been a bit too presumptuous. Maybe he didn't want his picture to be taken. I'm always too shy to ask, because I don't like to, you know, I don't like to imply or intrude or, yeah. Oh, well. Yeah. Maybe he'll see his YouTube video and then I can see if he wants his picture taken.